throws a knee to the jaw. DJ's hurt. It's good night, Ivy.
Eight-time one flyweight world champion, Adriano Moraes, is on the verge of cleaning out his division. Owning the most wins, finishes, and submissions in one flyweight history, Miquinho has already conquered the top four contenders.
Still the flyweight champion of the world. Who can possibly stop him?
And on August 26th, he seeks to become the first man to beat MMA legend Demetrious Johnson twice.
I want to leave for everybody to see my stories, to see my MMA career as a nice legacy for a guy who never gave up. I never choose opponent. I always be there to a great fight. And I think the champ is not that guy who just win. The champ is that guy who has courage to push him forward all the time.
Really looking forward to seeing this man, and he has a tough, tough test in his ONE FC debut.
Moraes joined ONE as a bantamweight in 2013, losing by split decision to perennial contender Yusuf Sadilayev. But after returning to his natural weight, the Brazilian scored back-to-back wins via submission.
Oh, he's on his back. This is going to be the end. He's in deep on that choke.
It's out. Done. He's tapped, and it's over.
And in 2014, he submitted Jorge Eustáquio to claim the inaugural ONE flyweight world title.
Adriano Moraes!
Miquinho successfully defended his throne against Riku Shibuya, and then met one of his greatest rivals, current number two flyweight contender, Khairat Akhmatov. The Kazakh upset Moraes via split decision to be crowned the new ONE flyweight world champion.
And we have a new champion, an elation from Khairat Akhmatov.
But again, Moraes responded with back-to-back submission wins, earning the ONE interim flyweight world title. And in 2017, he exacted revenge on Akhmatov.
Dominance here from Adriano Moraes, avenging his loss last time, the controversial loss, and doing so in style. A complete martial arts performance from a complete martial artist.
In his next world title defense, Moraes submitted current number four flyweight contender Danny Kinyad. But 4 years after their first encounter, Jorge Eustáquio earned a controversial split decision over the Brazilian in their world title rematch. Determined to win back his belt, Moraes settled the score with Eustáquio in 2019 on the Filipinos' home turf.
His crowd rallying for Jorge Eustáquio. Eustáquio tries for a choke. It's definite. The boom shakalaka. A submission attempt from Adriano Moraes.
Oh.
Oh my word! Have a look at this!
The body is not supposed to bend that way.
The flexibility of the champion! How do you get out of it? The spider's web!
But now Eustáquio's free!
And new flyweight world champion!
Adriano Moraes reclaims the flyweight gold!
Moraes' crowning achievement came in 2021, when he finished the greatest flyweight mixed martial artist of all time, Demetrious Johnson.
Staying out of reach of the hands of Demetrious, almost walked into a high knee there, did TJ. He got caught by Moraes. Top position now for the champion. Throws a knee to the jaw. TJ's hurt. It's good night, Irene! If you know, you know. If you didn't, you know now. It's not a shock to Adriano. It's not a shock to those that have seen him dominate ONE championship over the last few years.
And after submitting number three flyweight contender Yuya Wakamatsu in March, Miquinho plans to leave no doubt in his rematch with number one ranked Johnson.
I'm confident as a fighter because I'm training hard, because I'm a disciplined. DJ is the GOAT. DJ is the greatest of all time. He has the numbers. winning this fight will help a lot on my legacy inside the company, and maybe I would be in the Hall of Fame of One Championship one day.